Never known to quail at the fury of a gale, and I'm never, never sick at sea.
What, never?
No, never.
What, never?
Well, hardly ever.
He's hardly ever sick at sea, for he himself has said it,
and it's greatly to his credit
that
he is an Englishman, that he
beauty, we're attentive to our duty.